Welcome to the zSpace laptop, the world's first augmented and virtual reality laptop which can be used to explore life sciences, physical sciences, engineering, design, and a whole lot more. Before you get started, there are a few things you need to know. First, you should have found the following items: the stylus, the eyewear, the power supply, and of course, the zSpace laptop. First, connect the laptop to the power supply. Connecting and removing the stylus? No need to hurry. Use the grips by the connection and gently insert and remove horizontally. Then, sit front and center of the laptop. Put on your zSpace eyewear. Notice its 5 reflector points? These points are tracked by the laptop sensors to give you a personalized view of what you're looking at. Now pick up and hold the zSpace stylus like how you would hold a pen. You will mostly use the center primary button to interact with and pull objects out of the screen. The left and right stylus buttons will perform different functions in different applications, like dissecting, magnification, and more, so be sure to try them out. After you connect your laptop to the internet, you can now open zCentral on the desktop and launch your zSpace applications. Just find the activity, experience, or application you'd like to use and click Launch. And now you're ready to use zSpace. Have fun exploring!